Dumbbell front raises. Choose a dumbbell that's not too heavy because control of this is very important. First of all, soften the knees. I'm just going to show you the position. You tilt the dumbbells in as you go up. So soften those knees. Don't use too much momentum on the way up. Tilt the dumbbells in. Breathe in on the way up, out on the way down. In on the way up, out on the way down. Dumbbell front raises.